Alexios returns. Victory written across his face.
Where's your brother? Not here to settle any bets?
It's already been settled. He lost.
The gates have their guardians. Haron's lost souls have found peace. Now, tell me what you know about the staff.
I never promised you that. I promised to fulfill your destiny.
Mastering the staff is my destiny, and you're going to show me.
You were never in a position to bargain with me. Your life was mine. The moment you killed Cerberus, I could have had anyone place guardians at those gates. Truth is, I needed you to grow accustomed.
What are you talking about?
Oh, did I not mention? I have a fifth gate. And you're going to spend the rest of eternity protecting it. That is your destiny.
I didn't bow to your wife, and I won't bow to you.
Oh, you'll fucking bow.
Ah!
shame it has to end this way. You would have made an excellent addition to my dead gift collection.
Collect this!
Eventually, why fight? Thank you. last chance. Work for me, or suffer forever.
Listening to you? I've suffered enough!
Don't see what's funny.
You act like any of this matters. But you're a prisoner wherever you are.
Malaka!
Victoria, what did you do?
You guys okay down there?
Cut the comms! This has gone way too far. I'm shutting this down. I can handle it. You're not acting like yourself.
You're acting like a child.
Look at you! Can't you see what the staff is doing? Plugging into Themos's memories. Letting you run rogue in the underworld? It's the bleeding effect. It's hurting you. You need to stop.
Give it back, now!
No! It's me or the staff! You have to choose! Let go! It's not worth it! This is for your own!
Get up, Victoria!
Victoria? No. No, no, no. Oh.
Oh. There must be some mistake.
It was an accident, I swear! I don't know what happened to me,
The heir of memories would never do this.
Do this? Victoria was my friend. It wasn't me.
This won't work. I need time.
You think I did this on purpose? It was the staff, Alethea. I'm not a bad person. I don't kill.
The heir of memories in my vision had foresight. Your reaction was entirely human and inhumane. I fear you'll learn nothing from what I've created for you.
I am the heir of memories. I can control the staff. Listen to me. I know I can do it.
That is not for you to decide. I decide your worthiness. Though it may be too late for that.
Fine. I'll go for a while. Just don't let anything happen to her, okay? And don't leave. Please. I'll be back.
I'm not going anywhere.
Sorry, Victoria. But I can't quit now.